Kyarha is 15 years old, was born in Rotterdam, is coached by Astrid Winkelmann and choreographed by Julie Marcotte. This is her second Junior Grand Prix season. Music is Once Upon a Time in the West by Ennio Morricone. Personal best score, 68.05. Kyarha is a very strong skater with lots of talent. She skated to beautiful, beautiful but slow music. So you must skate quite clean to that music in order to make it a special moment. That didn't happen tonight, unfortunately, for Kyarha. But she's a good jumper. Didn't deliver it tonight. There's the triple lutz. You can see she was off angle, too far forward. Disappointment in her face. Shock, actually, in her face at the time. This probably helped her to lose concentration, get a little frustrated throughout the program. She had a good short program yesterday. She's got very good jump technique, but she was not balanced on that technique tonight. A lot of good things for her. This was not.